Brewers Fantasy Camp Confidential here with rookie coach Racine Rambo, former, I think, your favorite co-worker, I'm going to just go out on a limb and say, Vinny Rotino. Vinny, I mean, this camp's just been so much fun so far.
This is an absolute blast. I encourage everyone, if they're able to come out here, because you know what? Not only are we having fun playing baseball, we're having fun socializing, mingling, getting to know each other, getting to know all the fans and everything. It's an absolute blast.
And that's why I wanted to do the next couple editions of Brewers Fantasy Camp Confidential at the team hotel to show them that, yes, we play a lot of baseball. There's a lot of laughs over at the complex in Maryvale. But then you come back to the team hotel and the fun continues.
Yeah, there's a campfire out here at the hotel, in a little concourse area. We're all hanging out till, you know, my wife's probably watching, so like 11.
Yeah, but, just 11. Begins with a 1. That's what we're hanging out to.
But just hanging out and just talking baseball, talking life, talking, you know, things, you know, back home. So it's just great. And I hope to get invited back as an instructor. I'm sure that I will after our team. You know, we had a pretty good showing.
We got robbed. Our team is not very good. Anyways, but to your point, like kind of sitting around talking baseball, like almost every night, just being a fly on the wall with you and Jenks and Cirillo and Vaughn and Lucroy now, just going back and forth with these stories. I mean, it's got to be kind of cool for you just to kind of reminisce with some of your old teammates.
Yeah, I mean, seeing all those guys again, look, those guys had outstanding major league careers. I was kind of the grinder that went up and down and played with these guys. But, I mean, it's just the fraternity that, you know, once you hear these guys talk and hear them talking about, you know, their all-star game appearances or, you know, just, you know, when they had a chance to make a World Series or a playoff run, it's just great stories to hear from those guys, and they have a wealth of stories. They forget more stories than they remember, so it's great to mingle with them for sure.
And the other thing is you obviously get to mingle with a lot of the campers, and right now this is day 3 for us, 4 playing baseball. Everybody has the zombie walk going on right now because no one can walk or move. Their shoulders are falling apart. What's been your message to them? Because you went through all of this at one point, but you were also a professional athlete.
Yeah, you go through this as a player. You come down to spring training, the first 2-3 days you feel good, and then you don't feel good for the rest of the season. You are always sore, get in the hot, cold tubs. You try and tell them to bring the energy every single day. I mean, and try for every game, for every at-bat. It is easier said than done because it is a grind. It's a grind, even though baseball is not, you know, as active as maybe a different sport up and down the court like basketball or football. I mean, it's a pounding in and out of the dugout, you know, running up and down the bases, that, you know, grabbing a hammer every once in a while. I think we've seen that more than a dozen times on the fields, but it's hard, but you got to bring the energy.
Yeah, and look, I'll tell you right now, Vinny brought the energy the other night during our Q&A session. If you want to hear some laughs, get down to Fantasy Camp. It was the Eddie Cedar stories you were going with?
Oh, the Eddie Cedar stories. I have a ton of them, and I could just follow that guy around and just listen to him talk. And he's one of the highlights for me on this trip.
Well, Vinny, thanks so much, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure.